Welcome!
Bienvenue!
So this play is an example of like formal teaching where they would practice specific sentence structures, but we also try to include a lot of authentic conversation where students converse with each other in French and with myself, and that's where we see a lot of growth.
In our classroom, we have been doing what we call the Thrival Kits, and essentially it's a kit that gives the students coping strategies and tools so that they know what to do if they're ever in a situation when they're upset about something. And it makes them feel comfortable coming to the teacher because they know that we've talked about mental health for a couple months now, I guess. Especially with COVID, it's important that they feel comfortable having someone they can talk to.
So I think here, what we're doing at École Guyot, we've got tons of activities planned for the outdoor spaces. Hopefully they can transfer those skills into different community spaces, encouraging them to be also active outside on their own time as well. They're so limited in space in the classrooms, so outdoor education, it gives them more space to move around, always while learning as well.
We've been very fortunate to have such a great group of kids in the gym this year, and I think the students are really appreciating being all together in their last year of grade 8 before they head off to Bellevue.
My experience learning in the gym this year is different than normal years because usually we're in a classroom with 20 kids, but this year we're in a big gym with my whole entire grade. I like the decision what the teachers made when they put the curtains up because it helped me concentrate and it felt normal having my own class.
Quelques avantages d'avoir une éducation bilingue incluent plusieurs occasions dans la future et c'est vraiment spécial de connaître deux langues. Il y a tellement de choses qu'on peut faire que si on savait juste l'anglais ou juste le français.